Everybody keeps using the word dark, but it's a story about crime and men. And I mean, at the same time, I feel there's a story that, you know, everybody would understand and kind of get it, you know. So, I mean, there is violence in the film. So, I'm prepared for an A. If it gets a UA, fine. I mean, more people can see it. And definitely, I mean, I would like more people to see it simply because, I mean, I'm not talking about 7-year-olds, but at least over 12 can enjoy the movie.
I think there's no gore in the film. But the idea is we will not want to dilute this film. So if you watch the teaser, there's no gore. That's why the teaser has got a UA certification. So everything is suggested and in the mind. But we don't want to dilute it, but we leave it up to the censors. There's no gore in the film is what I'd like to state.
So Varun, you're prepared for an A certificate like the makers are saying that this might be your first A certificate film. It will be a change how you promote the film also because the last three films, the way you've been promoting, it's targeted to the family audience. But this film, maybe there might be a change of promotions also for you.
See, we definitely leave it to the censors to decide. I don't think I'm in a position to say. Obviously, all of us would love for people to see it. Like Sriram said, over 12 years old, a 12-year-old could watch this film, which even I'm pretty much sure about, you know. You have shows like Breaking Bad and Dexter coming on TV. They come on primetime television today and they can watch that. So, I mean, I don't know. It depends on the censors, honestly. But there's no real... The only strategy for this film is to appeal to people's hearts because we made it from that and keep it pure.
Hi Varun, here Tanya from Gulistan News. Varun, आपके एक शो शॉट के दौरान आपने विनय पाठक को एक पंच मारा था जिसकी वजह से वो घायल हो गए थे और उन्हें हॉस्पिटल ले जाया गया था तो क्या आप अपने रोल में इतना ज्यादा खो गए थे जिसकी वजह से यह हादसा हुआ
नहीं वो मिस टाइमिंग था ऑनेस्टली नहीं वो मिस टाइमिंग था ही वॉज सपोज टू एक्चुअली मैंने पंच नहीं मारा था धक्का दिया था और एक बेड था उधर वो बेड को आगे ले गए थे और हम लोग ने उसका अंदाज़ा नहीं लगाया हाँ वो बहुत इंटेंस सीन है फिल्म में राधिका भी थी वहाँ पे आई मीन वी वो वेरी स्केर्ड बट हैट्स ऑफ टू विनय पाठक क्योंकि वो डॉक्टर के पास गए एंड दो ही हैड अ फ्रैक्चर ही केम बैक एंड ही कंप्लीटेड द सीन सो आई मीन दैट जस्ट शोज हिज लेवल ऑफ कमिटमेंट
Hi, I have a question for Varun. Hi, Varun, looking at the teaser, one feels that you play this character who's twisted in his mind and because of which he's on a killing spree, especially the women in his life. Such men do exist in real life and we have seen one incident where Gauhar Khan was slapped by one of them. Just would like a reaction from the cast present here.
It's terrible, obviously. I mean, no one will support something like that. If I was there,